Experiential dining is picking up in a big way, and one such restaurant that's bringing the concept of smart dining to Mumbai is this restaurant, that's Autobahn, that you see behind me. What's so smart in this concept? Let's go and find out. Autobahn literally translates into a highway, and for this restaurant, it literally means food in the fast track. And food here is delivered through bots. Let's see how the experience is. I'm going to try and grab some see on the move food, where food in different bowls indicates different categories of food. So I'm just going to try and wait and see which bowl interests me the most. Can't wait to eat this. There are some paneer croquettes. I'm going to pick this one. There are fish fritters. That's not interesting me. Okay, I'm just going to pick a rasgulla because it looks very interesting. Okay, and now I will place an order for my a la carte food, which it's mostly all Indian options out here available at this restaurant. So I'm going to call for a starter as well as a main course. So I'm going to call for the paneer tikka lal mirch. So while I wait for my a la carte order to really come in, I'm going to take a bite of these paneer croquettes that I've picked up from this so-called baggage claim for food. This is what I look at it like. When I'm done with my starters, I can't wait to eat the main course, and that's going to be served to me through the express delivery bot that you just see here. Now that I've got so much food on my table, I'm going to take a bite of each of these dishes and decide which one is my favorite. Goodbye and many thanks for watching.